The Air Force, we are doing, and for all the services, I believe, we are doing everything humanly possible to ensure that our societies are secure, our communities are stable, so that people can go about pursuing their legitimate aspirations without any fear. That is the purpose for which the Air Force is established, and that is what we are working to ensure, that we do everything humanly possible to create such an enabling environment. Without security, you can't think of development. We are very familiar with that, the relationship between development and security, and we are working around the clock to ensure that we provide the enabling environment for development.